Okay, so here we are on the boat. To see how JM is doing. It's Charlie. And there's Charlie boy. How's everything going?
It's garlic now.
I'm gonna go back out and check those burgers. They're only on the first side. All right, here we go. Burger time. Yeah. I do like to flip the burgers a couple of times just to make sure that they are cooked. So for the past week, Don and I have been using the barbecue pretty much every night. We love our barbecue that we bought. It actually, in my opinion, it steaks or burgers or hot dogs just taste way better on the barbecue. That's just, and John likes the way that I barbecue, so I'm in charge of the barbecue, which I don't mind because I like to barbecue. JM is doing. Hi, Charlie. Smells good in here. Smells good in here.
Yeah.
All because of your cooking skills.
No, not really.
See, this is how he acts when I give him a compliment on his cooking skills. He likes my cooking skills better than his. I wish. Hey, my cooking is just as much of an experiment as yours.
Is it almost done here?
Working on it. I'm gonna go back out and check. Baby, can you get the cheese out? John was saying that the vegetables are done. The burgers are almost done. John and I like to do everything together. Just makes it a whole lot easier. Like, he likes to do stuff on the inside, but I like to do the barbecuing. So I do the barbecuing, he'll cook on the inside. Sometimes he'll cook on the barbecue. Just depends on what we are cooking. Having that much snow, thank gosh. As you can see here on my back, there isn't any snow on the ground, which is awesome for December 9th. Like, we have been very lucky. Here we go. Ready? perfect.
Is it already cooked?
I'm hoping so. Maybe cut into it and see how it is.
Just this one.
You didn't see
that one. That's what I said. You want me to put the beans?
It's okay.
Oh, you're gonna wait just here. That's why I put it there. You want that?
Yeah, okay. For the burger.
Well, how about this one? You want grated cheese or
okay,
just
I'll
like that?
I'll grate cheese.
Okay.
Okay, let's see. Are you putting the cheese on there or not?
Yeah, I'm just gonna put out this. The sauce in here first before I put the
Do you want this all grated?
Yep. Do you want more of these vegetables there? Or that's good enough for you?
That's fine. Some of you may have noticed, Don and I do love our cheese. Yeah, I'm hoping for our viewers that it's gonna taste good. We will see how this all tastes.
So I put out everything. I don't know which one do you like. Do you like all the sauce?
Alright, here we go. First bite of meat.
Cool.
That turned out good. Thank you.
bread buttered there, so. How's it taste?
Really good.
Did it went out well?
Yes, it did. So, our finished product. And see everyone next time.